Hi, I'm Lee Hong Chuan. My Chinese name Lee Hong Chuan. In Haogang, many residents call me Mr. Lee.
Hello everyone.
I'm working as a senior IT manager. I started community work back in 1989. So during this journey of community work, I started as a youth leader, all the way to chairman of People Association Youth Council CYC. Because of my experience in the youth sector, I was appointed to be the chairman of SCAPE since 2007 and relinquished my position where I was being called to come to Haogang as a CCMC chairman. I started gymnastics back in 1983. I represented my first SEA Games back in 1985. Being a gymnast, it actually taught me about discipline, sportsmanship, and hard work. In fact, this trait has helped me a lot in Haogang. In terms of discipline, I'm in Haogang about 5 to 6 times a week. Sometimes I can actually start as early as 7 a.m. and end my session at midnight, at times until 2-3 a.m. When I came to Haogang, I want to demonstrate sportsmanship as well. I actually walk very frequently in various coffee shops. I conduct house visit. Every Wednesday, we'll meet our residents. We call it MRS. We help residents with their appeal. As long as they come to us, we'll try our best to actually resolve it as soon as possible. For example, during MRS, sometimes they require electric wheelchair or even the manual chair. We've been given out quite a fair bit of them. I'm very fortunate in Haogang, I'm not alone. I have a group of very dedicated and committed volunteers, not only supporting me, they also help me to serve the resident. Whenever I'm not free, they'll help me to attend to the resident. Collectively, we have a team to serve our resident here. Wherever residents need help, I'll try to render my support whenever I can. Moving forward, I'm going to do more to support the elderly and also strengthen the family tie. Certainly, I will continue to reinforce the Haogang spirit, which I often use in my slogan, Haogang Ho. I will continue to improve the basic infrastructure over here in Haogang. I hope Haogang residents can give me a chance to serve them and make Haogang a better home for them.